This room is referred to as the Great Hall. But it takes on a whole new dynamic of grandeur and strength when we consider that this is holy ground. Not because of you, not because of me, not because of our soon-to-be commissioned lieutenants. This is a great hall because God, through His Holy Spirit, is meeting with each one of us, whether we have a faith relationship or not.